woman will spend the next 22 years in prison after she stabbed her boyfriend to death. The Harris County DA's office says 50-year-old Sha-Taraca Pervis pleaded guilty this week. 34-year-old Melvin Maxwell was killed in the Galleria-area hotel back in 2017. Investigators arrested and charged Pervis back in 2021.